So we are in Niagara Falls. Just in time for the chime. Nine 15 in the morning. Yep, it's me again. Make a full circuit.
This is coins and fun. I'm doing it for charity.
So they're sending it to me?
Want me a charity?
Sure, I can be a charity.
What's your charity?
Rodney Jackson Fund.
Okay.
Let's send Rodney Jackson everywhere.
Okay.
Why not?
Okay, we're at the
quad.
This is the big place.
Yeah.
Just like telling
I thought they had a plaque. Let me tell you something about it. I do remember that.
No, it's over there.
Where?
Oh!
That's not right.
Look,
there's Kate Jackson. She's reporting on the floor clock. There's Janelle Jackson. All right.
That's
what
they broke it on YouTube channel.
Oh, okay. Oh, and they gave us a vehicle to ride. Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
Oh. And this is...
And here's this... And here's the historic... That,
about the power generating plant.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Janelle's going exploring. Look at her. Wild country out here.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Look out. Okay. Uh-huh. Where the mechanism is. Can you see anything in there? Okay. Looks like a concession stand and parking for something there. No plumbing, okay. No. No. Not allowed. And we're here all by ourselves until now. But anyway, there's the van. And we'll be going to the falls soon. Bye bye.
Looking there, and I saw fish.
There are fish.
Sure enough.
Oh, yeah, I see some fishes.
Yep.
They're still in the shade right now.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
See one darting over there? Yes. Alright.
It's
my first time here at this stop, at the dam.
Okay. Okay, one more time.
You see the water coming out
from
the bottom. And if you look down farther, you'll see the bridge that's crossing between Canada and the United States. Okay, since we stopped, other people are stopping. Yep, I attract a crowd. Yep. Generating electricity. This is Long River Road. All right. And these are the electrical power lines going up to the station. We're down here by the whirlpool. Get a better shot.
Yeah, perfect.
Okay, down here farther. It gives them a better view of the water swirling down there.
What's causing it to swirl?
Huh?
What's causing it to swirl?
The water coming in two directions. That water's running into other water.
Yeah.
Can you see the two? That is the water running into each other. It is. Imagine you're on a boat and you get caught in there. Drifting into it now. Getting the current carrying into the turbulence. Okay, come on. Another minute and that about it. Okay. That's what I was trying to figure. I thought he would go up into the water. Maybe that was the plan. The water squirt into the okay. Okay. Well, I'm gonna stop. So unless I see him turn.